in an ordinary sofa in an ordinary room. Extraordinary heroes who are standing by too soon.
Yes, calm down. I'll hide.
And I'll seek. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hey, that's a bit quick.
It is, isn't it? I've been practicing.
But I haven't had time to hide.
That's not my fault. The rules are count to 10 and then start seeking.
But you've got to count slowly.
But I'm in a fast mood today. I can't do slow.
But you've got to do it slowly. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, are you all right?
No, I am not. I can't count that slowly. I'd fall asleep before I got to 1.
All right then. All right. If you can't count slowly, count more numbers.
More numbers?
Count to 10 and keep on going.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. 12. 16. 14.
No.
You're supposed to be hiding.
And you're supposed to be counting properly past 10. Like this. 11. 12. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 3? 3! I'm the one who's supposed to be hiding. 3!
Your slow counting has made me go bonkers! Ah! That's better.
As I was saying, 11.
Thank heavens for that. Come on.
12. 13.
What's going on?
Agent calling in.
17. 18.
Agent 33 here. Things are going wrong.
But not for long.
This boy on the beach.
Hold on, I'm putting it on screen.
He had one sandcastle.
Very nice.
And suddenly, he had lots more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Then another 5 more. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And with the one he already had, that makes
11.
So instead of one sandcastle, he's got 11 sandcastles all over him.
Right, we need to send someone out there.
Thanks.
Four's been doing some very useful counting today.
Have I?
So it looks like it's number 4.
Hey, we've got a problem, what should we do? Who's going out there? Who do we choose? We've got a problem too.
Number 4. Keep practicing the counting, Four.
Okay. 11, 12.
Checking the room's clear. Only Jasper. He's not bothered.
Stand by, 4. 13, 14. And off you go!
Four, three, two, one, zero!
Need a four to land on. Found a four. Okay, four?
Yes, I'm okay.
Good luck, four.
I'm looking for anything strange. And I think I've seen something strange.
I know who that is.
So do I. The number taker. We need some info on the number taker.
Number taker, have you seen the number taker? Taking all the numbers you can see. Picking, nicking, getting, nicking as mean a number taker as can be. With his number sucker up, he's a number mucker up, he's as mean a number taker as can be.
What's the number taker up to?
I don't know, but I bet it's something mean.
I can see the number taker. He's written a three.
He's bad. Writing on the wall.
He's writing some more. He's written a one in front of the three.
Why?
There's five more. And another five.
That's 10.
And the other three make 13.
13 candy flosses. Yummy.
Somehow I don't think it's going to be good.
Oh no.
Her mum's going to be angry.
What's going on here? What is the number taker up to?
The number taker is a number maker today.
He made the number 3 into 13 by putting a 1 in front of it.
That's amazing!
Just putting a 1 in front makes it 10 more. 3 becomes 13. Too big a number to handle.
Maybe that's how he made the extra sandcastles.
I found some extra shots of what happened.
It's the number taker making numbers.
One sandcastle. And the one in front makes it 10 more, which is 11.
Just putting a 1 in front makes it 10 more.
If the number taker keeps on putting a 1 in front of numbers, anything could happen.
A racing car with 4 wheels might become a car with 14 wheels. 10 more wheels, 4 becomes 14. A glove with 4 fingers and a thumb, 5 digits, might get bigger. A glove for 10 extra digits, making 15 digits. And a crab with 6 legs will get 10 more legs, making it 16 legs. Far too many. That number taker has got to be stopped.
The number taker's up to his tricks again.
What's he up to now?
She's got one sunshade. She's got 10 more. 11. We've got to stop this.
Any ideas? How do we get things back to the number they were before?
The number taker put a 1 in front to make the numbers bigger. We've got to get rid of the 1 that means 10 more.
If it's 14, get rid of the 1 in front and it'll be 4 again.
I'll get the brain game going.
We're sending brain games to sort things out.
Brain game to solve the problem, use our brain. The way to get your brains all linking up together, joined up thinking.
Getting brain power now, brain game.
Rub out the 1, that means 10 more.
Rub out the 1, that means 10 more. 11. 11 goes back to 1. There's 13. Get rid of the 1 and make it 3. This is good. We can sort the number taker. Need some more brain game though, 3.
You got it. One.
What did you say, three?
I said one. Oh, no. I should have said without the one.
You might have made an extra one.
Oh, that's weird.
Careful, four. That brain gain might turn a number into 10 more. Four, what's up?
Wowie.
That's not four anymore. That's 14.
A one next to a four means I'm 14. I'm so grown up.
Four, we've got brain gain work to do.
Yeah, hang on a minute. I'm 14. A teenager. Nearly a grown up.
Four, we've got work to do.
Oh, wait a minute. I've got things to do. Call me Mr. Cool. Yeah.
Oh, no. Teenagers are a bit wild sometimes.
I'm not four, I'm 14. The coolest dude you've ever seen.
We've got to get four back to normal.
We've got to get him back to being four.
I'll send the proper brain game this time to turn 14 back to four. Rub out the one, that means 10 more.
14, get rid of one, is four again.
Yeah, watch 14 go.
Wait till he stops.
Yeah.
Get rid of the one, that's making four into 14.
Whoa. I'm four again.
Good.
It was fun.
But you've got work to do that a teenager couldn't handle.
Too busy singing.
Okay then. Let's get rid of those ones. 11 sunshades, back to one.
Now sort that, number taker.
Which one? That funny brain game you sent, three. It's turned one number taker into 11 number takers.
They don't like each other.
They're going to suck each other up.
They're disappearing.
Come back now, four. All clear for landing.
One, two, three, four.
Great work, four.
Thanks. It was fun being 14.
It was fun watching the number takers disappear.
We've got it all on screen.
One sandcastle, 11 sandcastles.
Three, one in front, that's 13.
Whoa, that number taker.
Making everything 10 more than before.
Then four was 10 more. 14.
Oh my word.
Too many number takers. Going.
Going.
Gone! Okay, one, you come up right next to me. And now we're 13. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You've got to stay next to me or I can't be a teenager. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Say it. 13.
That's good.
If one was in front of 7 or 8 or 9, I wonder what numbers that would make. Find out and call the Numberjacks.